Yeah, I think my inventory is full. No, actually I had to go back. No, I can just sparkle here. And end this battle quickly. Inventory is full now. Let's see. Yeah, I have a lot of these vellums. Probably gonna drop a few. Yes. There's nothing here. Yeah, there's absolutely nothing here. And I leveled up. I'm gonna attack this. Actually, I'm gonna use Nightmare Ball. Just so I could level it up. Yeah, that item is gonna be useful against bosses. Oh yeah, in this game, every time you fight a boss, it's not only the boss. The boss actually has monsters protecting it. Well, most of the bosses here do. There's a lot of birds here. Let's see what's up here. Oh, just that extra potion I mean. That wound salve. Leveled up. See how much HP it recovers this time. Oh, 280, 264. So it is slightly increased the amount of HP it could recover. I'm gonna take this guy here. I'm gonna continue leveling up this move. Oh, that muscle was blocking my attack. I don't have enough SP points. I'm gonna save Spark Ball for later. The monster dropped an item. Yeah, when you see an item in a bag, I think it's a restore item. I mean, an item that replenishes HP or recovers souls. Any status elements. Oh no, it's a dress. First aid kit. I could probably give the dress to Miom. Let's see. Yeah. Plus 14 to defense. It doesn't say what else it does, but by the name, I'm assuming it heals. I mean, it restores some HP. Oh, there's another egg here. So far we only found 3 eggs in this place. It's a dead end. Another dead end. So before I continue, I know that's where you have to go, but yeah, there's an item there. Oh, it's a book. I think it might be a Noven's book. Oh yeah, it's a Noven's book. I'm gonna use Blaster Bomb on this guy. Hope this battle ends soon. Cause we're actually almost close to the boss. Where it's a level, an area close to the boss. Oh, I have to go here. Oh, it's 3 monsters. I could use Spin and Slash. Perfect. I'm actually gonna recover all.
Is everybody okay? Thank you.
It's only one monster. I just finish it off with a blaster bomb and attacks.
We should only fight those worthy.
And there's this guy here. Perfect there. Use burn. I'm surprised it still hasn't. The monster still hasn't used any poison spells or moves. I think it was a spell though. Yeah, I don't think this crab monster has any spells. I mean moves. They all have spells. I mean they all use spells. There's nothing here. HP is good. Now I have to activate the switch. Whatever it is. That looks like some kind of stone. And that's where the boss is. Of course we're in we're actually not even close to the boss, but we're almost there. And we found a geosphere. Oh, I'm gonna go back, heal, and probably buy some items. Which I recommend you do.
And we're back at Loka here. So my inventory now is full, so I'm actually gonna have to get rid of some items. First, make sure you save. Yeah, this is the only place where you can save, so. And also it's important that you rest, that way all the MP points from the eggs, they restore. If for some reason after you rest you always leave the village. Enter the village.